You have everything to fear. Torment awaits you.
Somebody help me!
Stay where you are. I'll find you.
You may be a hero out there, but in here, you're a villain.
Got news for you. For some people, I'm a villain no matter where I am. Fake Mysterio's getting on my nerves. I wonder if this is how Beck acted back in the day.
Huh? Only skepticism will save you.
Okay, mystery person. I'll keep that in mind.
What just happened?
You want to survive? You have to go through me.
Gotta find that fake Mysterio.
Impossible!
Now back to the other guy.
I expect better from the amazing Spider-Man!
Danger now. Take it slow.
I took a photo of Spider-Man taking one of those robot birds. But I don't know.
Let the agony begin!
Help! I can't move!
I'll free you soon!
Gravity is your ally. And I am neutral.
It looks like I gotta throw them into the void to debug this one.
This is crazy! Someone's gotta be messing with these Mysteriums! Based on that last call from Betsy, it seems like Beck and his crew have it almost figured out. Hit the breakpoint unless I knock them off the edge.
Thank you.
All good. Just take it easy. You've been through a lot. Another call from Betsy.
Spider-Man? Cole and I are a bit concerned.
He said he was gonna kill us.
Please, Cole, don't panic.
Okay, where's Beck?
Welcome, Spider-Man. If you're looking for Betsy and Cole, they are no longer with us.
You killed them?
Don't act surprised. You've known from the beginning who you're dealing with.
What the...
The name is Mysterium.
So all that stuff about someone hacking into your Mysterium was a lie?
Not a lie. An illusion. Years behind bars, waiting for technology to catch up to my vision. And now, thanks to you, my illusions are inescapable. You are mine for eternity.
Uh-oh, bad guys everywhere. This just is like the other illusions. The more baddies I take out, the closer I get to escaping.
I'll show you.
Oh, you want to play fetch? Let's play.
Why are you doing this, man? You could have used your powers to make the city a better place.
This city never respected my talents.
This isn't how you get respect.
We don't breed respect. Once they witness my power, the name Mysterio will finally earn.
Beck?
Keep fighting. Keep doubting. It is the only way to defeat him.
Wait. If you're here, Mysterio's out there.
How is that happening? Enough of this! I'll end you myself! You actually think you can defeat me? This is insulting! Everything that has happened is because I wanted it to happen!
Now you're just making excuses!
I control everything. I am a god. Your reality is what I deem it to be.
Nice try.
Clever spider. You cannot win. I am infinite. When you are dead, the city will finally give me the respect I have earned.
You want respect? Then stop all this. Put some respect on my name. Time to get out of here.
Guess I gotta get through that wall.
The sim is down. Get it back!
I'm trying.
It was Quentin. He made us do this.
Where is he?
Help. In here. Somebody help.
I need to find me.
I still have a lot of questions.
This. Clear things up.
So can I tell everyone Mysterio's a good guy now?
Mysterio will always be a villain. Just as Spider-Man will always be a hero. It's when you start looking at the people behind the masks. Things get messy.